everyone. I am Daksha Vardhandina Karel. I am from SJKT Iladang Sinawang. Today, my topic is automatic hand sanitizer. The components are empty container. The second material is liquid type hand sanitizer. The next component is 5V AC adapter. The next component is breadboard. The next module relay.
Infrared sensor. Jumper cable. There are three types jumper cables. Male and male. Female and female. Male and female. Wire tape. Water pump.
First, make the hole. Next, keep the water pump inside the container. Next, we bring out the water pump cable from the container. Next, connect the power supply to the breadboard.
Now we are going to connect the VCC to the breadboard. Module relay. First pin S, second pin positive, third pin negative. Next, connect the power supply to the module relay. Next, connect the water pump to the module relay. Next, connect the ground cable to the breadboard. Now I'm going to switch on. Now the automatic hand sanitizer is fully operated.